Here at home, these three people are accused of stealing a woman's laptop while she was typing on it. The theft happened last weekend at a Starbucks on Auburn Street in Colfax. The woman's husband actually snapped a photo of the getaway car, and deputies tracked it down and were able to arrest all three.